The answer is yes, but what is the question? You told me the answer was yes, I just don't understand what you were talking about. I mean, I've thought about marrying you, but I never proposed, and well, you know I didn't, but marriage is silly anyway, and you would have agreed. So cool. Alles leek te kloppen. How did you do that? Making me feel at ease with life and at ease with people, with you. I need this back. The dog trainer. What's his name? Peter nog wat. Dat met de positieve belonen en nooit straffen. Nooit straffen. You know, you mentioned something about only rewarding the positive actions and never punishment. You remember? You're the dog trainer. That's it. But then I would be the dog. At least let me be a German shepherd or something cool. I'm actually not sure if that mantra of his was any good though. Dogs always seemed a bit bored with him. Hey, the city doesn't look as good as it used to. You're not missing out at all. So, that coffee place girl. She's alright. Right? I mean, she seems nice when she smiles at me. Lief kopje heb ze wel. Die onderlip als ze de lachen probeert in te houden. She's alright. That's all. So, I think I have to choose, and these are my options. Either I somehow get back the peaceful state of mind you put me in, or I neglect all my friends and family, like everyone and everything that demands my attention in one way or another, just abandon it. So I don't feel like it can mess with me, you know? I'll just be alone, a hermit, I'll grow a beard. I'll let my teeth fall out when they want to. I'll eat just enough to stay alive. And I'll sleep on the floor of a shed, you know? I'll build a shed too. And I'll spend the rest of my days there, reading books or writing them or I don't know, or something. I don't know. I don't know anymore. Peter de Reuver. Wat was het?